Now, in a few weeks' time, Bradford will introduce a clean air zone where drivers of the most polluting lorries, vans and taxis will have to pay to enter the city centre. At one local school, the ICRA Academy, one in 10 children have health issues relating to pollution. So they've joined forces with the Born in Bradford project to present their own ideas on cleaning up the air, as Sabir Pervez reports.
With the smoke from the exhaust billowing in the cold air in Bradford, this line of traffic is a common sight outside many schools as parents rush to drop off their children. But each year it's having a devastating impact on not just the climate, but the health and education of young students here at ICRA Academy.
1/10 of our children suffer from asthma, and we also have some children with underlying health conditions. And as we know, air pollution can aggravate some of those health conditions further. The people that live here, they live 10 years less than people on the outskirts of Bradford.
Today the students begin their journey for a cleaner, healthier future as they walk along the corridors of power in Bradford City Hall with purpose.
191 people have died so far due to the polluted air.
They've come up with some ideas to tackle air pollution, and city leaders have gathered to listen.
You've seen in the climate emergency how children and young people can be such forces of power to actually get the adults to take notice. And this is a chance for children in Bradford to be forces of power to do something about this invisible, toxic pollution that's killing us.
I am worried about air pollution because it is a big problem and it is killing lots of people. It's not only affecting adults or anybody, it's affecting everybody in the world.
Some of my family members have asthma and it could be difficult for them to breathe. So I think that we should try and stop air pollution so that people stop dying.
It's absolutely crucial now that every child and young person that's coming through, that forms the next generation, has the ability to come up with new innovative solutions.
Those in power will now deliberate on the ideas put to them today. As they do, time runs against them on an issue that's increasingly threatening our present and our future.
Thank you for listening. Remember,
this is the only solution for air pollution.
Sabir Pervez, BBC Look North, Bradford.
Some great ideas there.